sad. I haven't seen him.
I think that's Jason. He came from last year and I haven't seen him in a while.
Yo, what's up, Adam? How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
Good, haven't seen you in a little.
Yeah, I've been so busy lately, it's ridiculous, yeah. You don't look so happy, okay?
Yeah, no, I'm okay. Hey, you go inside.
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Okay, cool. So, what kept you so busy?
Hey, can you close the door, please?
Yeah, sure.
So, welcome to my house. It's a, decent, nice house.
It's pretty nice, yeah.
Just make yourself at home, feel comfortable.
All right, where should I leave my sweater?
Leave it on here for now.
So warm for January.
Yeah, it's only -2 outside.
Is this the box you're talking about?
Yeah, that's the box.
Wow. Tell me the story again.
So the story is that me and Mike, we were in class, and after school... Hey, Mike. Mike, class is over. Mike. Hello, Mike. Hey, Mike, class is over. Mike, where are you going? Mike, what do you think you're gonna do, Mike? No.
So, you're telling me that this behavior is abnormal?
No, of course not. When Mike passed out, I just dragged him back to the classroom. And he got up eventually, but he got up when it started to get dark outside, which is kind of weird.
I have to go.
Where are you going?
So what happened after all that?
So Mike comes back and he has a box exactly like this. And after the thing that happened with him, there's a lot of weird kids in school now.
So, where is he right now?
I think he got injured.
That's weird, man. Continue the story.
Okay, so one day later...
Okay, here we are. Anna, you can pick the wood.
Alright, thanks.
Alright, I have to go to the washroom.
Alright, come on.
What'd you do?
I don't know, I didn't do anything. Anna, look behind you. Oh my God. Anna.
Whoa, what's happening?
The wood is floating.
The what?
The wood is floating.
That doesn't make sense.
Come, look at it.
Why is it so messy?
What's that?
What is it?
I don't know.
So, after we cleaned up the shop, I took the box back home. No one has touched it until you touched it. And I still can't believe that the girls told me that there was wood floating in the shop.
Can I take it home and check it out?
Yeah, sure, but do you know anything about it?
No, I don't know. I can't remember anything and... Here, why don't we just go back to the shop and take a look there? You wanna go?
There.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go find what's inside this box.
I know, I'm so curious to see. Awesome.
Alright, hurry up.
My bad.
Chop.
Let's go.
This is the shop.
Let's check it out.
So, this is where it happened.
You mean over there? Adam? Where'd you go, man? Where are you?